I'm gonna see myself first. When I saw it in Divyak's hand, the ruffles made me think that I'm gonna look like a balloon. But I was wrong about the ruffles.
I loved your walk and entry and the whole get-up, but you're looking like a dressed chicken in the end of the day.
What? The last thing I expected to hear was to be called a chicken by my mother. I would say I just look like a cake topper with this.
I don't understand why her mom has to compare her daughter to barnyard animals. It's not ideal. And also, I completely disagree with her. I think it was an extremely fashion-y look.
It's beautiful. It's just not you.